All right. Well, here we are, part whatever of this playthrough of Resident Evil games. So I legitimately know absolutely nothing about Code Veronica. Absolutely fucking nothing. I've never even I don't like seen this game. Well, I've seen it, but I've like never actually like watched someone play it. I've just never really paid much attention to the non-numbered Resident Evil games. So this is the GameCube version I'm playing on Dolphin. I wanted to see what that's like. So I do have access to save states, but I don't want to use them. I've had not amazing experiences with certain games like Dolphin, because I guess it's such a complicated emulator. So I might not be relying on that as much, but let's start this and see how it goes, I guess. I do have another walkthrough this time. So I've been using ones from GameFAQs. This time I'm using an IGN walkthrough. It should be pretty good, because IGN.
The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City.
Okay, it's just a recap of what's happened before. IGN, while I don't like them as game reviewers, I think they make some pretty decent walkthroughs, personally, from what I've seen. So, hopefully, this one will be better than the last couple ones I've used. Again, I'm not going to use it, I'm going to try to play as blind as I can. It's just there if I get lost or I need something. Like, I want to just progress the story. Yeah, this one I'm probably just gonna take my time with, since this is the last week
3 months later
of me doing these games. It's only been 3 months since the original Resident Evil. I'm gonna take my time with this one, since this is probably gonna be the last one I'm gonna be doing. If I beat it fast, I guess I'll play whatchamacallit. What is the next one? Resident Evil Outbreak, I think? It's on the PS2. I think
Your
that was the next thing on
identification number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home.
Wow, look at this super advanced CG. Damn.
Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield.
Oh, she
one of the surviving
umbrella,
members
so?
Of RPD's famous STARS teams.
Damn, look at all that CG. Look at all that debris. That's when you know that was like a thing of like, oh man, we gotta show off these crazy graphics. So this game was originally made on the Dreamcast. And it's been, it had a remake on PS3, I think. Like PS3 and PS4. I think it's available on PS4. Like I said, I just wanted to see the GameCube version. Because this is what I preached the version I saw. Jesus. Also, they used a freaking helicopter to try to take her out. It's one girl. Guys are acting like she's the fucking Terminator. Oh my god, is she gonna do a fucking drop the gun but grab it? And it... Oh my god, she is. This game was made in 2000, by the way, if you didn't know. Oh my god.
Don't move.
What the fuck? But yeah, that CGI cutscene. That looks way better. This looks way better. Than on the PS1, obviously. I don't know how much this is upscaled from. Well, that background looks kind of shit, but. I don't know how much this is upscaled from the Dreamcast version. I assume not much, since they're basically the same console. Like, same generation, I mean. Is GameCube... I guess it would be, right? Because it'd be like Dreamcast, PlayStation 2, GameCube. Okay, so... Trying to find Chris, we broke into an umbrella facility and got caught, and then they took us to some prison island? Why didn't they just kill us? Their umbrella, they don't seem to give a shit about anything. Wow, they're really... I can just tell by them zooming on the models and stuff, they're like, we're really proud. It's 3D. Games are never gonna look better than this. Every generation. That's what we're gonna say, and then the next generation comes, and we're like, oh man, games. I'm having that way with PS4, where it used to be like, if I were equipped with a lighter, I could see outside. Oh, they just jump you right in, huh? Playing manual. But yeah, like, I've been seeing the PS4 games recently, and I'm like, damn. They look like ass, like early PS4 games. They look like shit. Alright, let's read the manual. Check all items. When you obtain a new item, you always remember to look at it with the check command on the status screen. Remember, it's always best to rotate the item so you can check it from different angles. Okay, so that... Was it in the past games? I don't think it was. Was it? Yeah, that's a... I guess that's the new thing that they added for this one. I know future Resident Evil games do it. If you fix an object and then press and hold up on the control pad, sometimes you will be able to push it. You may find hidden rooms and items this way. What? You have hidden rooms? Maybe this is a Metroid? Alright, quick turns back. Pressing the cancel button while holding the control pad down. So B. Yeah, so the map. So I noticed the map is, they mapped it to the Z button, which is great. You can climb, descend, some objects. Do this, face the object, and then, okay. The action button. The items you store in security box in the prison area cannot be accessed through an item box. Make sure you remove all important items from a security box for existing a room. Excellent spell checking there already. So I have a security box and an item box, and they're different? Okay. Let's see what that's about. I don't know what these are. What the fuck? Virus threat protection? I don't need that. Okay. Height and weight. Oh my god, a black guy! What's with that horror music there? Saw one of you back in Raccoon City. Or I guess Leon did. Oh yeah, because I forgot, I did not. So this game stars Claire and Chris later on. Spoilers. The two characters I did not play.
Go on. Get out of here. This place is finished.
If you know anything about their stories.
I don't know, it might have been a special forces team.
Actually, yeah, I'm going to explain where Sherry is. Over.
Troops have been wiped out. What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Okay, see ya. And yeah, it's like, okay, see ya. Hemostatic capsule is on the floor. It's empty. We still got the tank controls. Handgun bullets, but no gun. Oh, God. Okay, yeah. Using this with the... This is the first time I think I'm doing this with an actual joystick. And man, is it... Oh my God. It, like... that's rough. I might actually default to D-pad here. Yeah. I might just default to D-pad. His eyes are closed. He's bleeding. I'll need hemostatic medicine. So what, I'm supposed to save him? It's a list of prisoners. My name is at the end. Claire Redfield. The escort's name is at the end of the document. Umbrella Medical Paris, 3rd Security Unit Leader, Rodrigo Juan Laval. Oh, it's a knife. Guess that's the best I got for now. Oh. Idiot save. Okay. Ooh, one. Okay, so... We're not in the RE3 territory anymore of like three of them at once. Now more bullets. Wow, look at that. They actually very clear models. What the fuck? Don't want to examine that on the floor, Claire? Oh my god. Oh. I have to press X to go upstairs. Maybe it's just these stairs, because it's like a door. And it's not X anymore, it's A. What am I talking about? What the hell? Okay. What? Why was that so long? I thought like a cutscene was happening. Truck used for transport. Oil is leaking from the crash wreck. A dead body and a briefcase can be seen inside. Oh yeah, that sounds like looting. No, I guess I can't get it. Do I use my... No, I can't activate my lighter. Oh. Okay, it just blew up by itself. That's the first zombie. He's on fire. There's like not this shit again. Bro, you killed like hundreds of these things. Why are you scared? What the? Oh, I guess being in a place with the T-virus in a graveyard is not where you want to be. I'm actually gonna have to avoid all these guys with a fucking knife. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm getting stuck. Jeez. Sorry. Oh, what the fuck? More cutscenes? Oh, a pistol. Jeez, man, you did all that? For like, what? One zombie?
Don't shoot! Who are you?
Don't shoot, you have a fucking turret. Huh? I have a handgun.
Not a zombie? Well, great. Wait right there. I'm coming over.
What are you scared about?
Sorry about that little misunderstanding.
Sorry.
But I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Oh god, I'm in Canada. Those bastards.
Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Try.
Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry.
Sorry.
I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing... You're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. And once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. Well, I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
It's good to see the voice acting hasn't improved that much. Okay. Yeah, that's it was too rendered to be like not important. Okay, you went that way? No, that way's blocked. We got a gun now, at least. Let's use... Oh, shit. Wait, how is it? Is it X or Y? It's Y. Okay. Alright, they said they check everything. Yep, so we are doing the rotating thing now. Alright, you go this way. expanded materials of Harlot here, nothing useful. Okay, so this door there. There's like an area I can go to. Let's go in this building, I guess. Oh god, I have to press A on stairs. No. Thought we got past this Resident Evil. What the hell? Oh fuck. Wonder how to... Okay. More bullets. I mean, we got them scattered. Okay. Dang, these maps are way better. There's a little room here. It's a bathroom. Fantastic. Let's see how many bullets the zombie takes. 4? Okay, that's not bad. Oops. Oh, right. I keep forgetting. What the? There was a zombie up here, wasn't there? I swear I saw one. Hey, a medical room. Oh god, we're back to 6 slots too, jeez. Prisoner's Dairy. This room stinks of death. Based upon the information I found, I believe that I'm far south of the equator. Lucky for me that Bob in the bunk below me is one of those interesting types of guys. Say Bob told some crazy story of why he was put this place. Wait, what? Am I reading this wrong? Today Bob told some crazy story of why he was put to this place with me. No, they fucked up. Bob said that he used to be an attendant of the head of this place. This boss named Alfred supposedly placed him in here because of a tiny little mistake. What does that mean? What's going on? What's going to happen to me? Without warning, a group of military men took Bob out the building behind the guillotine stand. At midnight, I'll sneak out of here to see him. I've been hearing that anyone taken out to that building never comes back. On top of that, there are these really large plastic bags constantly being removed from that place. I better pray for Bob. Yeah, Bob's dead. I was wrong. I shouldn't have gone there. What is going on in here? All I could hear was some insanely creepy laughter and the sound of Bob screaming. I don't know what to do. I can't stop thinking about it. Is that going to happen to me? I can't let it. I just can't. Since my last entry, all of my fellow inmates have been taken to that building. I know that I'm next. It's obvious that we were all here to use as Alfred's guinea pigs. There's no way out. What am I going to do? Fourth gay. Alright, here. I hear like something. Oh, that's what that is. Oh, come on. Oh god, there's more! I didn't... Fuck. No, shit! Claire, turn around. Oh my god. Ah, get off! Fuck. Fuck! Jeez. Are these... What the fuck? Are these dual Uzis? Oh my god, I keep forgetting. It's Y. Semi-automatic pistol, which has a large size special magazine. This handgun enables precise rapid shooting with little recoil. Holy shit. That seems like a good weapon to have. Oops, I didn't mean to check handgun bullets. Alright, let me see if this walkthrough says anything about that. Okay, so yeah, they are useless once you use them all. Let's try to use the knife. I'm going to be risky now. and see if there's anything else here. Hey, more bullets. Okay, well, they seem to not be stingy on the bullets so far. Maybe it's because it's the beginning of the game. And we'll have to see how they are with healing. Yeah, I guess that's it. Oh, fuck. Fuck! They're being assholes with the placement of these zombies, man. Yeah, like I said, if I die, we gotta go back to the start. Oh. Great. Another new enemy. Yeah, fuck that. Wonderful. It's like, I'm less scared, just because of like, the save system, I'm less scared and just more like, fuck, if I die, I have to go all the way back. Those are my feelings. Lock from the other side with a padlock. Maybe open from this side. Yeah, shit. Fuck! Come on! Okay, well, knife seems. Oh, shit. Knife dodged me. Knife seems not terrible. You just have to, like, hit him and back up constantly, which kind of sucks.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
No. Oh. I have to.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Well, that sucks. I guess this counts. Bullets count? I guess so. Wait, what? Oh, the lighter? So I have to deposit the lighter too? That's an anal attention to detail.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Oh my god, I do. So I just have like an extra slot up there? What is that? Oh, and then I can take him out? No, this is different. Oh, is that first aid spray? Am I in danger or am I still in caution? Oh my god, that's gonna happen a lot. I'm in yellow caution. Our new product, the 3D duplicator, consists of two parts. This portion scans a 3D object, a 3D scanner. So they made a 3D printer? Simply place the material that you want to have scanned onto the tray of the scanner. The scanned object will be processed into 3D data, which will be transferred to the duplicator portion. Duplicator portion. If you place the material you wish to have converted on the machine, you can begin conversion based on the 3D data that was created by the 3D scanner portion. The conversion will be executed with complete data accuracy. The result will be an object precisely true to the original. Okay. So I'm gonna have to use this eventually. Activating the enhanced 3D scanner. Please place the material you wish to have scanned on the scanner portion of this machine. Okay, well, I don't have anything like that. If I use the healing items I have, they get used. Oh. Grenade rounds. Flame rounds for later on in the game, I guess. Oh, something else. Nice. Just gotta mash gas rounds. Oh my god. I'm gonna keep doing it, man. They're filled with gas, okay. Is that really effective against zombies? Actually, let me change this to... Oh yeah, that sounds a little bit better. There's nothing in here. Facts on the facility. Be sure to verify the content of the following facility access application form and add the applicant's name to the expected visitors list. Chief Prison Guard Room's Paul Steiner. Hereby apply for access permission for Prison Area D. This will follow Carl Grisham. Purpose of entry, carrying in the following materials. New product sample from Metal Industries TG01, various daily commodities ordered by the prison. I'll use a transportation truck. TG01 sample will be stored in a designated briefcase. Oh god, that's the briefcase we saw earlier, isn't it? No, this guy.
Chris Redfield.
That's my Oni-chan.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah.
Isama?
Your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What? I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place.
She didn't say Leon S. Kennedy.
Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
Hey, I was just kidding.
I was just kidding. I don't like this
guy's
voice.
There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
What? I can't hear you over the music, Claire.
He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
Oh my god, this guy's so whiny.
What was that all about?
I don't know, Claire. He's a whiny bitch. Another file here. Oh. I thought we were gonna read the file. The Hawk Emblem. Oh, it's not a thing. It's so yellow, I thought it was. I sent an email to Leon S. Kennedy. Oh my god. How many times am I going to do that this one playthrough? An emblem card with a hawk symbol. It appears to be made of pure gold. Okay, I assume I'm going to use this on something. Yeah, I was trying to grab the ink ribbon. Okay, so they do give you three. The one from before was just there. Lever up, yes. Oh, those doors are green now, so that means that's neat that they do that. Okay. I guess we'll see what's this way. Door is being held by something. Oh, it cannot be opened from this side. Okay. Never mind then. I guess we're out of here. I can do this, right? Now that I have this. Oh my god. Make start the menu. Oh, it did work. Do I just do this with any item, or is it just for this specific one? I just assume because it's like the recent item we got. Resident Evil games, so far they haven't been like, you need an item throughout the whole of the game. It's like you're just gonna need it for eventually, or like right away. We need data transmission complete.
Deposit any metallic items you have
In
the security box.
Oh, I just got it. Okay, that's why we did that, because it's made of gold. Got it. Do these count as a metal? Shit. Don't tell me the first aid spray counts as metal. That would suck.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Oh no, please don't tell me it's great spray. Oh my god, it does. Ugh, that's awful. well, just gotta not die. I guess we'll take the knife and the gun. And we'll get our player back. I guess we need that M100 in there. Oh, so now that door is not green. Wow, so it actually tells you when you have an... Okay. So the door at the top is not green anymore because we don't have the Hawk Emblem. Got it. Oh, those, that thing's gonna grab me. Oh, great. Everything happened. Hang on. I don't like that. I'm gonna reset the room. I don't like anything that was going on there. It's like, are they setting me up to shoot them, I guess? They want me to waste my ammo, but I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, there we go. Is this something? Fire extinguisher. That's all that was in here. Oh, that. Oh, right. That little cage opened, so I can go in there. Oh God. Oh God. Fuck. I don't have depth perception either. I can't tell where they are when they attack me. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is terrible. I don't want to use my ammo. So early in the game. Oh fuck, get in there, Claire. Fuck's sake. I'm not in danger yet. It's crazy. Oh my God. This whole thing's going to shit. I guess you can take a lot of hits. Something seems to have been tied up here. Fresh blood is stuck in the wall. Person might have been tied to a pillar. Ethan covered blood, seems like there's some fresh blood on it. A padlock key. Indication to go blue plate. Extinguish fire with this. Okay, so I can go through that door. What does that do? I guess I have to go back to where that car was. Oh my God. Fuck, where? I can't see! This fucking guillotine's in the way. Oh my God, I have to. Oh my God! Am I still in yellow caution? What the hell? I'm in orange caution now. Oh my God. Oh, fuck. I can only think of going back to where that car was. Oh, we got a fire extinguisher. Alright, we're gonna get something to jump out at us. Yep. Doggos. Oh God, they're fast as fuck. Jukes. Juke 'em. Yeah, they made it much faster. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, fuck. I was trying to back up. Alright, I'm almost dead. Alright, I guess I'll use the gun. Ugh. I hate wasting my ammo like this. I don't want to use the... Oh, I do have 8 slots. God. I don't like wasting all this ammo. Ugh, and I'm gonna keep doing that. They're dead. Oh my god. I wonder if I could change it, because it just doesn't feel natural to use the Y button. Like, on any other console, I feel like PlayStation or whatever, you know, triangle, it'd be fine, but nah. Oh my god. TG-01 was inside the briefcase. There was also an explanation document for the special alloy TG-01. Product description. Thank you for your continued support and for using our products. This time we have gathered our most advanced technologies and have succeeded on creating the unique anti-metal detection alloy TG-01. Cannot be detected by any metal detector. Cannot be pictured by at the immigration check. Lightweight but yet durable. We plan to develop various weapons utilizing this innovation of new alloy. We have enclosed a sample for your review. We look forward to hearing from you regarding possible business opportunities. Metal Industries Co. Chief Development Planning, Carl Redhill. Alright, so we got TG-01. So I'm supposed to bring it into the place? Let's see what this... Oh, I guess I have to use this on the machine. Okay. I'll see if we can make it back. I don't want to use the herb, but if I have to, I guess. Back there, there is a... Oh, fuck, the dogs might actually get me. They lunge at you, man. It's nuts. Oh, wait. I can go this way. Shit. Oh, wait. There's an herb there. Fuck. I really want to get that herb, but I can't. I didn't see that before. That was there before. Oh, no. Fuck. They fucking... Oh my god, they like auto-target you or some shit. That area sucks with the 4 zombies. Wait, retry. Okay, I was gonna say, is it gonna like start me there? Fuck. Alright, so I gotta do this again. At least I know where to go. Did I get the Hawk emblem? Oh, man. Alright, so... This is why I was using save states before, because it's just doing the same stuff he did before. So, you know, it's nice to cut out the time. But, eh, them's the breaks. Yeah, I did notice there was no choice for difficulty, I don't think, when I started this like there normally is.
Please deposit any metallic items in the security box.
Oh, okay, it tells you. Oops. Yeah, I know. I think I'm just gonna use my handgun ammo just to make this easier. He's gonna be giving it out like candy, so maybe it will be fine. We'll see. Oh, it was like right here? I didn't even realize. I was like right fucking there. Is that barrel explodable, actually? So fast. All right. God, I hope they don't respawn. Oh God, these controls. Because I'm holding the run button, I'm quick turning by accident is what's happening, like that. It's more responsive than 3, so that's good. Stairs. Are they just waiting for me down there? That's risky. What the, where'd they go? They just disappeared? What the hell? Did they like despawn because the me activating the stairs counts as a door? I don't know what happened there. Oh my God. Fucking shit. The knife sucks. It's too slow and they move too fast. God, this is really just pissing me off now. These controls kind of suck. This is why I think I talked about this way before. That's just me being bad. Oh God. But this is why I never played these Resident Evil games, because I just don't like the control scheme. Like, oh my God. You can't have things move that fast when you're so limited. That's what I hate about it. It's not like fun or challenging, it's just bullshit. great no more. Okay, so it is positional. Alright, so we gotta read this bullshit again. Because we have better healing, so we're not doing as bad as we were. Zombies here. There's something in this like dumpster. Currently a dust box. Oh wait, it said to push things. No, it's not working. I got the thing in there. Oh yeah, the thing with the padlock key, so yeah, I did. Save. We'll be getting S rank or whatever, but I don't think that really matters. Wait, I need to grab an ink ribbon, duh. Is it still gonna... So I have to leave the stuff that's here in here. Well, I guess I assume that door is going to lead back here, maybe. I don't know. But it makes sense that you can't take shit out of here. Let's save again. I have to fucking dodge a bunch of zombies in a small hallway. Ugh. Oh my god. just have to take everything. So now I have to go back to that area, right? The dog was just taking a nap. He's like, oh, time to kill this chick. Yeah, so I gotta go back there. Just having a nap. Ah, oh, great. Go back to dreaming. Oh, wait. This is where I want to be. And yeah, take a shot every time I press the pause button instead of Y. Okay, I can just go right in. Okay. Let's go in this car. No. Make sure I'm not missing anything. There's an axle there, too. Oh, wait. There is something there. I have to go around. Oh, some herbs. I guess, so I need the inventory space. Ah, shit, then I can't pick up that thing over there. Fuck. Let's see what it is. This is probably more important than my story thing. What? I can't... Yeah. Yeah, pick up the item. There's an item there. What? Oh, I had to be... Oh, it's just bullets. Okay. Man, you had to leave, like, be in a very specific pixel. Oh, I guess I'm gonna combine them. So it didn't really matter. Oh, it's upstairs. Did that actually hurt me? Wait, do I use fire? It says it's empty. Let's fill it with the extinguishment. Oh, wait. I just realized it's a control box. Wow, that is so slow compared to the last games, it feels. Okay, so I put it. Okay, I get it. That feels so much slower. Gotta press A. Door there and some stairs. Let's go on the door. I hear dogs. Yeah, there is. Okay, so that's a one way that I can't use, right? That means there's only one thing to go to. Oh, so now I'm hitting Y for the map. Oh, there's something here. Bowgun arrows? I get a bowgun? Fuck him. Why is a zombie on the ground? You know, he takes so many hits. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Ugh. Ah, oh, fucking hell. Why do they take so much now? Oh my god! Oh my god! Man, I'm not liking that at all. But there's nothing even in this room that I need. I can't even carry anything. Printable bat. Alright, I guess we're totally useless coming in here. Oh, there's something under the desk. Oh, it's a green herb? Oh, I can. Oh, that's awesome. I didn't know I could do that. That's sick. Find herbs like that. Something useful here. Alright, cheese. Okay. Save room. Is it? No, it's a document though. Oh, there's the bow gun. I just don't have any room. There's a file. Emergency door lock system in the biology experiment room can be released with a 4-digit pass number. I hope you haven't forgotten about that already. I've just received an order from the system administrator requesting us to change the pass number periodically. What bothers me is that you often lose important memos, pass numbers, or even change chemicals. So, in an attempt to solve that problem, I came up with an idea. You know, the red human skeleton picture at the back of the biology experiment room? I decided to use the number signed on the picture as the pass number. If you happen to lose the memo, just look at the picture. Well, I don't think you would ever need to use the emergency pass number anyway, but just in case. Now, you know, take it easy, Mr. Careless. Why not just write it on this memo? Making my life harder. Alright, well, at least I know the bow gun's up here. Guys anymore. God, there's so many though. not thirsty right now. What is past here? Oh, okay. Got bullets. More bow gun arrows for the bow gun I can't use, because my inventory is full. Oops. How's it going? Oh, they can use stairs. I guess dogs can't. Yes. Somewhere there should be a circulation pipe. Alright, well, it looks like I can't go anywhere else. I guess this place was a bust. Except for all that bowgun ammo I have for the bowgun I don't have. Okay, there's nothing in here. God, it's so hard to dodge zombies in this game. They really made it so you have to, like, shoot them. That sucks. I hate that. Wait, might be something. More bow gun ammo. Jeez, they really give you a lot of these. Maybe I am supposed to shoot everything. Oh, wait, there's murder. Oh, it's a red herb, damn it. Okay, I need to find a save room. So I guess I have to go back here and go up those big stairs or something. Oh, fuck. Oh, you have invincibility when doing that. Shit. Serpentine. Oh god, they can use stairs. Great. Oh wait, I just read in this walkthrough. There's a safe room. Storage box, sanctuary. I need to get rid of those fucking pistols that I have. Where's the item box? Just show me an item box. Yes. Yes. That's all I care about. Get rid of these. This knife is fucking useless. I don't know why I need this. This is the save room music, it's kind of nice. Secretary's note. 4 years have passed since I began serving Sir Alfred. He doesn't trust anyone. Even though I'm his attendant, I'm still strictly prohibited from entering his private house. What is his problem anyway? I don't want my coworkers coming to my house either. They say he lives with his twin sister, Alexa, in his private house on the hill. Keeps telling her to play music and shit. It's weird. Occasionally, I've seen someone standing by the window of the house. It might have been Alexa, whose extreme beauty is often talked about. She's so cylindrical. I once asked Sir Alfred about this, but it only enraged him. Even though I am his attendant, he will not show me any lenience. If I ask about her again, I could put my life at risk. After all, it is a mystery why he so desperately tries to keep his private life with Alexa a secret. Who's fucking his personal robot assistant? There's something under here. Oh, there's an herb there too, nice. Oh. Just for the place I was just at. An ID card from the Umbrella employee. The word NTC-094 is written on it. Oh yeah, getting hooked up. Got ink ribbons. Gonna save my game. Like the little disc symbol to tell you which disc you're on. Just this is a two-disc game. I don't know if it was the same on Dreamcast. Alright. Put this away. Put this away. Alright, I feel a lot better now that we saved. And we found an item box. We can restore our stuff. I'm half tempted to run all the way back and get the bowgun, but not right now. I did deposit that ammo, right? Oh my god, why did I not do that? Hang on. That was dumb of me. I should totally deposit the ammo for the gun I don't even have. It's probably my favorite save room music so far. It's really chill. Some shit out there that I need to grab. So hang on, we gotta go past the dogs again. Navy proof? Shit! Fuck! They grab you too? Get off me! Okay, that wasn't too bad. I was hoping to not get hit. You seem to be able to take a lot of hits in this game, though. Alright, let's check this. X-shaped stone object. Picture of a submarine's cargo. Security lock system is active. Enter an employee ID to activate the unlocking device. Please enter your ID number. Ah, shit. What was it? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, I listened in there, too. Yeah, more bullets. Okay, NTC-0394, okay. Yeah, it's been confirmed. Security lock system is deactivated. Sweet. This door was unlocked, right? Let's go in here. There's probably stuff in here since it's not the right way, quote unquote. What the bats? Oh, the lighter keeps them away. I looked the wall through and I saw it said, equip the lighter. Let's see. Yeah, first aid spray. Yeah, all kinds of stuff in here. Hell yeah. Wish I would have walked through sooner to avoid that hit, but whatever. That's how you really know it's a blind playthrough. Let me see a walkthrough. I will say the IGN one is way better than the ones I've done before. We're actually using bold text to describe items. It's great. Alright, let's check this. Secured by a simple lock. Good. Okay. Secured by a simple lock. The good ones. I had a lock pick. Oh. Alright, well, we got two healing items, so we're not doing terrible. Oh my god, you have a range with the gun? I'm taking way more bullets now. They're also giving you a lot, so I guess it's give and take. Whoops. Okay. Oh, fucking shit. Ugh. See, again, that's why I hate these camera angles too, man, because it's like, it's not scary, it's just a way to get you hit for free, because you can't see what's coming. Oh, am I gonna get a new gun here? After an end is displayed here. There's a button below. Not yet. Let me look around a bit more. There's bullets here. Okay, so yeah, I guess you do. They do want you to just unload into everything if they're giving you so many bullets. Alright, push the button. Oh yes, a billion zombies are gonna come out. Like it seems to happen every time. Oh no, it's a cutscene. Oh. This kid's definitely nice. Yeah, that's a smile I can trust. Implying what I think it's implying? If so, that's creepy. Is that a fucking pirate steering wheel? Guns from many countries. I don't get a gun from here? That's weird, considering there's so many. Ooh, a pair of gold. Yes. Ah. All right, I'll go put something away. Gold guns are probably a trap, but I want them anyway. I'm not gonna save again. Now let's put this briefcase away. Like I'm gonna say I'm 70% sure it's gonna be like the shotgun from the first game where it's gonna activate some kind of trap, but hey, I mean I gotta try. It's golden guns, man. I play GoldenEye, or any James Bond game, I guess. Is that zombie still there? Probably. I'm not gonna go to find out. I did just waste my time. What the hell? Can I just put him back? Yeah, okay, whatever. I don't want to deal with all that. Whatever that was. That didn't even open up in here. It opened up, like, right here. Oh, so I guess I have to, like... Yeah, so I assume it's, like, a shotgun where I have to get... Do I use the dual pistols I have? No, they're not the same shape, though. They're very different. The other ones look like kind of like... Whatever. Palace Military Training Facility. Oh wait, I didn't go to the left there, that left staircase, so I guess that's the next place to go. I probably don't need that briefcase because I don't have a key. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah! Help me!
Oh my god.
Steve?
Bye. Steve must... Aw, oh, I have to save him. I was like, I don't care if it's the bad ending. Yeah, I'm gonna assume I know where it is. He just got caught in the trap I was in. Again, this music's very loud. I feel like the audio mix is not that great. I mean, it was the same in past games, but I was like, yep, I knew it. Steve is suffering. There's a message on the control panel. The two pairs complete my anger will subside. There are switches. Two pairs. Okay. Oh, that was it? I just had to hit the two guns?
That was too close.
That was such an easy
but
puzzle.
But I found something, thanks to you. Looks cool, huh?
Oh, I need those. Give them to me.
You gotta be kidding. I found it, and I'm keeping it.
Oh my god, this guy.
Fine. Let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. See you around, Claire. Adios.
Hey, wait! Steve!
So I traded the guns I have? The other pistols I have? Fuck him. They didn't have bullets anyway. Oh shit, I didn't even see this. I just noticed it. It's like hidden. Red herb, hell yeah. Oh yeah, feeling more equipped now. Something else? Hell.
Redfield! How dare you interfere with my operation?
What are you talking about?
You let yourself be captured so you can lead your people to this base!
I have no idea what you're babbling about!
You really, if they captured me.
Me? I am Alfred Ashford!
Oh,
commander
this guy.
Of this base.
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you! The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of
grandfather.
Umbrella.
Yeah, the music's very loud compared to the voices. I don't know if you guys can hear it. I don't know if it's different for you.
Why have you this installation?
What?
Attack?
Shortly after you arrived, my base was attacked.
No, oh, yeah, the music's definitely way louder.
You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable! How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. And thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters. Tell me, who do you work for? Who sent you?
There's a boss?
Have it your way, then. You're
it's gonna be
just
like Sniper Wolf?
A rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
Okay, that laugh was awesome. I can't even replicate it. Alright, I don't think I still should save, because I still didn't do that much. And I think I can skip... I hope I can skip cutscenes if I die. We got a couple healing stuff too, so we should be fine. So I'm not going to save. Yeah, that music's really good, man. I really like that save room music. Alright, let's go on that other side. Dodge these dogs again. Oh, go down. What the hell, Claire? Spam an A. Oh, great, more arrows. Oh. This is what I need the steering wheel for. Yo-ho, yo-ho. Fire. Oh. We resurfaced a okay, that wasn't what I was expecting. I literally thought the platform was gonna move or something. Like, what? Oh, I guess it did. What a weird key. I get- well. There's gonna be zombos down here, isn't there? Lever. Yes, always. Oh, is it descending? Oh, there were surprisingly no zombies here. Oh, sweet. Side pack. She, like, have it on her model? I don't see it. It kind of sucks if that's the case. Guess that's it. I don't know what that switch did. I guess it brought us somewhere. Oh, it did. Thank God it was on autopilot. I hear him where I need to go. Two doors. Fuck me. Oh shit, I just saw them. Thank God I saw them just in time. Alright, this looks like the only thing I interact with. Okay. This is the Resident Evil thing. Yeah, so I need to buy two more. It's always the Resident Evil thing. There's like some device or something you need to get to, and you gotta get three or four things to use it. Okay, is there anything else I need to do here? Yeah, I do need to go to the other place, the other side. Let's dodge some zombies. Ooh. I'm getting better at controlling it slightly. I hope this bow gun is overpowered when I get it. I got some other place too. Okay. They're showing me this bridge. It's the only way I can go, though. It'll fall apart. Okay, nothing happened. Okay. See a shiny down there. Control panel with shutter K402. See where this door goes first. Might be a safe room. It's not. Oh, I'm above. Control lever is missing. Okay. That's why it was showing me the bridge. Oh, what the fuck? It's like a crane game? Who programs a factory crane like that? What? Who programs it like a fucking Japanese crane game? I guess developers who live in Japan. Yeah, I suck at these games. I can't tell. Okay, I think I got it. Yeah. Fucking sh- It acts like a crane game too. Are you kidding me? Operate if power levels are low. Okay, it brought it up. Oh, of course, there's zombies on it. Look how they're in you. Jesus, five of them? Oh, fucking controls, man. More bow gun stuff. Oh, fuck. Oh, I knocked his little hat off. Fucking shit. Get off of me. Oh, shit. Sorry, the dolphin emulator just freaked out. Okay, maybe I will make a safe state here just so that something doesn't crash. So hang on. Hopefully nothing crashes or something. Okay, now I should go back and save. Okay, so now we have to go back to that place I was at first. Now the walker is telling me to go there. Again, I'm checking it periodically, as I keep mentioning, but I'm not looking at it to see where to go. It's just, you know, when scrolling down, it marks, like, the next location, so then I'm like, okay, go back there. Like, take it off every time. Oh yeah, I do have more room now, right? I have 10 slots. That's nice. Oh wait, is there something here? Hey, there is. Hey, and a map up there. And something. More bullets. Hell yeah. I do have a lot, actually. Holy shit, here they do. Do they actually want you to just shoot every zombie? Yeah, the palace map. Alright, so yeah, we need to go back and save now. Now that we've done quite a few stuff. Should I heal? One of these dogs hits me, then yes. But fuck, which might actually happen. Fuck, 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 I missed. Fuck! Okay, I'll heal. I guess I'll use the two herbs I have on me. Since we're going back, we can get that bowgun, so I'll bring the bowgun ammo as well. So let's use an inventory bag first. But yeah, this IGN walkthrough is way better than the GameFAQs ones I've been using. I assume I need that. Let me combine. Yeah, let's leave the herbs in there for now. Not even like, yeah. I'll just use it to be safe. Check the card. I didn't even do that. Card you're trying to get. Oh, okay. Yeah, because it'll be retrieving this. Alright. Alright, I'm feeling a lot better now that we have the save room. We feel a lot more set up. I grabbed all the bowgun ammo, didn't I? Yeah, I really hope this shit's OP or something. I mean, they gave me a lot of ammo, so maybe not. Oh, and I gotta dodge all the zombies on the way back. Ugh. I'm gonna shoot a lot of them. Not these dogs. Oh my god, I was about to say I can dodge them as they trap me. Oh my god. Oh my god. And the controller fucking with me, too. Why do I say things? I shouldn't say anything. Oh my god. It actually put me on the path to get eaten by that zombo. That was on me. I didn't dodge in time. Wow, I was gonna say, I just healed, and I'm about to die. But I keep forgetting, they gave you way more health in this game. Which is good. Oh, what the hell? Oh, another worm thing? A mole zombie? No, it's over. Right. Oh my god. Did that hurt me? Oh my god, it did. Crossbow handgun, a powerful bowgun which is mainly used for hunting. Okay. I really hope this thing's good. It's got all this ammo for it. Okay. Another cutscene. At least I know I'm going the right way now. What? I can't hear you over the mu- There used to be no one around. Oh, there's the picture that guy was talking about. I can't see the number from here. I'm glad that's me and Claire are concerned about the same thing. Like, forget the guy that died. He gives a shit about that. I gotta get that passcode.
Biohazard contamination detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuated immediately.
Sure.
That was close.
That was hilarious. Okay. Wait, can I go back to that room now? Wait. Okay, I do have to go to this room. I just wanted to make sure. We can see how strong this bowgun is. So there's like two zombies in here I don't think I killed. Nothing of interest. That's you, Claire. You're of interest. There's a heart on your side. Alright, let's see if this works. Okay. Did I use 20? Okay, I guess that, considering how much they're giving me, it's not that bad. Oh, just load it up. Okay. Better open one more. We'll go. Okay. It's not a thing. Okay. Whoops. What the hell? It just says it should work. Never mind, this walkthrough sucks. The shit. Doesn't say anything about doing nothing about it. I'm doing this for like an extra item, it seems, but if I'm doing it, I might as well do it. I'm already wasting ammo. Is there like a thing in here? I hope they all stay dead. Yeah, it says it's for this. What the hell? Let me read this. It says find the valve. Was there a valve there? I just saw the button. Alright, I'll go back and check one more time. Because it seems like the item we're getting is useful. I don't know. I must be missing something obvious, I guess. Maybe I just shoot it. At least these zombies in here are easy to avoid, so it's not like a big deal. Oh my god. Why is Dolphin fucking up? It's usually not this bad. But it's having all kinds of error messages that I'm just ignoring. Oh, there was a valve all the way over here. I did not see that in the corner. Okay. really bad today. Hope that doesn't keep up. I think I'll make another save state at the thing. Let me make sure I do it right too, because I don't want to accidentally load my save and then roll all the way back there. That would be real shitty. But you had to go out of your way to get it, so maybe it's good. Oh, the shutter's closed. Or is that downstairs? I guess we'll have to see. Oh! What the f- It's for- First person RE, like RE Survivor. Wow, he really sucks. Oh, shit! I didn't realize I had to play. Oh, fuck. Can I go up and get him? Oh, he ran away like a bitch. Fuck, I didn't realize I had to play. I thought it was a cutscene. And the blue plate. Alright, so I was gonna make the safe state, but whatever. It's locked from the other side. I guess bomb him. Try to kill him. More bullets. Should I be saving? What should I? You know what? I feel like I should be saving the bow gun. Because handguns usually become obsolete very quickly in these games. Just to save him. Oh shit, I was right. Thanks. I guess going to this. Save. So we got the rest of the area. Get stuff. Herb. Nice. What's this? Oh. Do I have to go back and give it to that guy? I just didn't even see that. Oh, sweet. Nice, so much healing. Alright, we're gonna save that. I'm gonna eat this right now. I think that's like a later thing. Got 15 save slots, huh? Also, attempt to make a save state. I think I did it. Yeah, it looks like I did it. yeah, just using those in case this dolphin crashes, because it's fucking up for some reason. And again, I don't want to use them a lot, because they just fuck up dolphin in general when I use them before. Oh.
Welcome, Claire.
This laugh is so funny.
Consider the area you are in a special playground I have prepared just for you. Please try and keep me amused, and do not disappoint me by dying too soon. I so want to enjoy this.
Okay, I just read the walkthrough. I guess there's a boss coming up. So we're gonna get out the special pistols we got. I will admit, that guy's voice is very annoying. I can't wait to shoot him in the head. Kinda reminds me of, what's his name? The little dude from Resident Evil 4, in a weird way. But this guy's way more annoying. Why is this one taking a long time, too? Is it gonna be an actual cutscene, or is it just... Okay, I don't know why some of them take such a long time. Ooh, submachine guns. It isn't loaded. Oh, this is what I have. That's what I have to give to what's this fuck. Oh, he locked me in. Yep, it's like a nemesis monster. Oh, right. Didn't think we're fighting it already. Oh, I thought it was automatic. Oh my god. It's fucking Monkey D. Luffy. Oh, nice. That was not very difficult. I guess these guns are that good. Wait, where was it? Oh, it was in through here. Oh, never mind. I realize there's another one. Okay, this looks like a... Are you fucking serious? That was so... Oh my god. It's like you hurt my girlfriend! Ugh. I'm the only one allowed to do that as an alpha male.
Oh yeah, that felt good! Don't worry, Claire. Your knight in shining armor is here.
Fuck off. Oh my god, why does he keep doing this?
You wish. But thanks
why
for
Why do I
help.
Need those guns?
See?
Why does
this
she want them
so
why badly?
You need me. I got
old?
Your back.
Whatever. Here. Take these.
Machine guns? For me?
You know the deal. In exchange for your Lugers.
Okay.
He's got no ammo, idiot. Hope he tries to shoot something and dies.
This thing is too cool.
Oh,
yes!
God.
Now this is my kind of weapon. All right. Huh? Hey, this thing's empty.
You're just gonna fire
me.
It?
Up there, plenty of ammo, just for you.
Way up there?
Give me a boost and I'll get it for you.
All right. Ow! My back! You're heavier than you look. Hurry up!
It's like, I kind of like it when you step on me, though. Is this simping? I kind of like
happy
it.
Happy now?
What?
Now that your knight has made his appearance, he can join you in your descent into death.
Did you say descent into death?
Okay, let's do it! Wait here, Claire! Time to test out my new toy!
God. Oh no, they're gonna make me play as him? Aw. No. Oh my god, the way he holds them too. Do I have like a limited ammo? Stuff maybe? I don't know. I don't want to play as this guy much longer than I have to.
Should be safe now.
How's she gonna hear that? How'd she hear that?
Well, what do you think of my work? You see? This thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people? Steve. What were you doing here? Who brought you here, and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
Oh man, he's so damaged.
Steve.
Never mind. Let's get going.
Claire's like, I can fix it. Make him better. That was bullshit in me, on me. Oh, I'm here. Blue. Quick turn. Oh. Quick turn a lot faster in this game compared to 3. Smooth move, guys.
Claire, are you okay?
Steve, behind you!
No!
What's wrong, Steve? Shoot him!
Sweet, he's gonna die.
Wait! I can't!
Daddy!
No!
Claire, you have like 3 different weapons on you. What are you doing?
Father!
Oh my god.
Ah!
Hey, Jesus, dude. He's dead.
Steve.
Wow, if this character wasn't so annoying, I'd be feeling something for him right now.
Father. Father. Father.
I was the one supposed to fill your dark soul with light.
Dad. I used to work for Umbrella.
Oh, he sounds normal now. What the hell? Information.
Intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. He was caught. Mom was killed. We were sent here.
Oh, Steve.
That story was boring.
He was a fool to do something so reckless. So stupid.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, I didn't realize Claire got a tiny ass waist.
It's okay now. Just rest.
And like a really long torso. I just realized that. Alright, I'm gonna loot the place. You can stay here and cry about your dad. He's obviously dead. Hey, your dad's dead. Damn, Claire. It's fucked up. What's the... Gotta climb two steps like that. Telling of a legend. Hey, Steve, it's telling the legend of your dad dying. It's like, what? The fuck, Claire? That's fucked up. Batteries removed. There's something in this box. Oh, okay. More bullets. I am just kind of stacked on bullets. Maybe I should start killing more zombies. I guess I want to see what's here. If the other one looks like a one-way. Unless it's a door it's probably just a door unlocked, so maybe I should go back. Oh god. Fuck that. The dog got a tank. Okay, yeah, it is just the unlock thing. I assumed it meant one way. I'm looking like real close because of how dark this game is. Let's go, motherfucker. I like bullets. Yeah, they get like faster during the second time they get up. An elevator? Hang on. Let's see what the other one is. There. Save room? Probably not. Just had one. Oh. What the fuck? Why is there a picture? Oh, some shit's about to happen here, isn't there? Alright, let's save. Some shit's about to happen when I take that emblem or whatever. Basically, I mean, you free save, like, shit's about to go down. Did they only give me one or three? Oh, okay. I have 80. That's 83, right? Not 63. Yeah, it's 83. Alright, so it's some trap or something's gonna happen when I take this. Oh, no? Nothing? Okay. And the elevator goes back up here. B1. I guess there's no point in doing that. Yeah, I guess there's no point in that elevator. I guess it's just like fast travel or whatever. Okay, I'm surprised nothing happened. Oh god, I can't see the door though. Jeez, man, get over it. I think there's something there. I saw it. Aw, oh, come on! Steve gave me these fucking guns. Where am I going? The plate for? Right, there was a plate where the dude was shooting me, right? I think that's where I need to go. God, the worm, I forgot. Where's the... They spawned because I'm like, wait, weren't dogs here before? Oh, wow, I haven't done that in a while. Ah, another card. Oh, it's the blue card. I need that for. Alright, the map shows you now. That area. It's that area, the shutter there. Yeah, I should go back to the save room and deposit this stuff. guess go there. That basement area. Go down that little ladder there. Ah, stupid dogs. Okay, I was like, I didn't just kill that sucker for nothing, did I? So I guess open this. Ooh, a shotgun! I didn't even see that. That was here, this Steven. Oh, it's the grenade launcher, even better. Anything else? Oh, fuck! You're just walking around now, huh? Great. I don't know what's in there, but I don't think I want to deal with that. Okay. So, well, let's see what's in here, I guess. And then we can use it on that door that's on the second floor. Do I want to waste my time with that? I guess I don't really have a lot of room, and I probably will need it. So maybe I shouldn't be grabbing stuff. Failure reads the lever as illustrated. And so much for the zoom operation. Oh, I gotta do that. I have slowly adjusted to using the day controls with a joystick. Second floor. Oh, it's the... I thought it was gonna be a zombie I'd have to shoot. That's fine. Wait a minute. My knife. Damn it. Get tested. They're definitely gonna come back to life. Shiny here. Hey! Fire has a breakout in the bio experiment room. Oh. Oh, wait, this is the area with the skeleton. The dead guy. He seems to be dead. Is there two things? Oh, is it like maybe the same two guys or something? They're like nemesis, they just keep coming back. 1126. Alright, so we got the passcode. Oh, and it conveniently finished ventilating. I knew it. Shut up here. The albinoid description. A creature which is created by injecting the T-virus into the genes of a salamander. Characteristics. Similar to a normal amphibian, an albinoid's body will change as it grows with age. When young, an albinoid is small in size, but it can grow to over 7 feet in a very short time frame, 10 plus hours. Lovely. They possess high mobility and are able to discharge electricity. These characteristics are most notable when they are underwater in their adult form. Okay, so don't go swimming with them. Good to know. Some of the grenade rounds here. Looks like. Oh, I was like, can I use the stairs while he's using them? That's actually really funny. Damn it. Where's the other? Oh, it's not there. Oh, maybe two. Alright, Oh, there's a door there. I can use the secret. Wait, hang on. I just looked at the walkthrough, so there's green herbs in here that I totally missed. Always points for green herbs. Oh yeah, they're right there. How did I fucking miss that? Wow, I feel like they've been giving me a lot of both ammo and healing in this game. Compared to 3? 3 gave me a lot of ammo, it feels like. Well, when you combine stuff. If you didn't waste it all. And was like stingy with the healing. This feels like it's giving me a good amount of both. Right, let's put some of this stuff away. I feel like this is a good time to save. We got a lot of shit. Did I pick up some grenade rounds before? I feel like I did. Oh, they're in that box. Right. Let's put this away. This away. Yeah, I should save. Some state. Alright, so now we gotta... Yeah, so we go back downstairs. And go use that code. We gotta dodge those dogs again. Those dirty dogs. I feel like I'm making good progress. We already got two of the three items for the thing. And usually in Resident Evil games, that means we're about halfway-ish done. Not like completely halfway, but like close. I've gotten used to the controls too, which is good. Renee's not even here, right? We're not spawned. Oh, okay. What if, like, that happens again, Claire? Should I keep the card? I mean, whatever, you're the boss, I guess. That lets it there. Okay. The hell? That door's texture look weird to anybody? I haven't really been paying attention to the door opening, but I don't know. Especially weird to me. Alright, so it's 1126. Oh. As soon as I answer the one, I'm like, wait, I fucked it up already? Why do I need to go in here anyway? Ooh, our secret aids. Acid rounds. He died as he lived. Under the thumb of corporate America. Anything else? Steal from the cadavers? Ugh, what is that? Oh, it's that little fucker. I don't want to fuck with him. I can take the picture. Oh, maybe I should have fucked with him. Like how the loading. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Wait, get up, get out. Gotta get out. Wait, Steve's still here, isn't he? Alright, I guess we need that. Oh, it was just for the shutter. I thought I was gonna blow up. Alright, where do I go now? What do I need to do? Oh, I should probably examine it. Duh. With the Jeep. Oh, where what's his fuck is? He's still crying. I guess I gotta dodge this worm again. Oh, I can pick up the bowgun ammo on the way. I guess I'll hold on to it to see what that fucking shit does. That powder. I assume combining it with the bowgun ammo makes like special bowgun ammo. That would be my assumption. Like explosive rounds or something like that. It's powder. Ah, oh, come on. Grab it, Claire. Claire! Oh, nice, the other one who just turned. Oh my god. It's blocking it. Jesus. Oh my god. I'm getting it now. I wasted all this health and time doing it. Ugh. Oh, thank god, he's gone. Oh, that room back there? There was something... Oh, right, there was a picture of the dude that looked exactly like the skeleton. respawned. They do respawn sometimes, I guess. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Fucking respawning piece of shit. Since I did that. Seems I only do it when I'm stressed. Oh no. Oh, I put it on this side. I like the skeleton better. Skeleton looks sassier. The gold key. Memorial plate, there's some writing on it, dedicated to the training facility's completion. December 8th, Alfred Ashford. Oh, there is something there, huh? Oh, okay. So that was supposed to be a... Oh, I see. I should examine things. How about that? Speaking of that. The one key, the Asher family's crest is carved on it. Oh, so does it work in his, like, mansion? Oh, yeah. See the... There's a green door there. Just there. So I guess we'll head back there. Should I? Let me think. I do want to kind of stop for today. Should I go to the palace? Yeah, let's go to the palace first. I'll go to the save room, and then I'll call it for today. So, yeah, I guess this is the best as well. If we survive. Well, here, just to make sure, I will use save states here, just so we can get there. Okay. Is this something? It seems very specific. Is that where we fell from, I guess? You guys. Alright, let's try to avoid this worm again. Okay, that was way easier. Oh, the zombies are gone. Awesome. Not awesome. Got replaced, great. Oh, fucking shit. Oh my god. Ugh. It's weird, I dodged them so easily like the first time. And I actually didn't take that long to get here as I thought it would. Oh, there's zombies here now. There's one right outside the save room. I hope I remember that the next time I start this up. What am I at? This needed like a card key or something, right? Oh, that's why I needed the gold guns. I didn't even see that. Way. Store these as well. I guess we'll find for everything else. Mm-hmm. Alright. Alright, that's gonna be it for me for the session then. Thank God I found a walkthrough that's actually helpful. Thank you, IGN. That's the only time I think I'll ever say that in my life. I don't know how far we are in this game or how much longer it'll take, but hopefully I can get it done within the next couple days that I'm playing this, so I guess we'll see.